Alright, ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to this playthrough of Forger. This is episode 6 at this point, I think. We are trolling right along. I'm having a good time. Hopefully you guys are having a good time listening to me be completely ridiculous. But other than that, you know, we're doing the things. We're doing the stuff. Wow, that's a lot. What does that do? Summons rocks and ore all around you. Ooh. Okay. I see you, game. I see you. All right. I need to do a thing, but I don't remember what it was. I need to do what? My brain just exploded. Okay. I was going to... Oh, yeah. I was going to this offshore drill. Over here somewhere, I guess? Nope. Maybe? No? Let us see. I need to place that. Will it fit there? That's a good question. All right, industrial offshore drill. Oh, it will. It'll fit right there perfectly. All right, cool. So this needs, in order to function, it needs bottles. So we're going to give it bottles. I'm going to make more glass. I'm going to make more bottles in a moment because that's the smart thing for me to do. All right, bottles. And all right, so I got that making glass. Let's see, how much gold can I make? All of it. How much iron can I make? All of it. How much steel can I make? All of it. All right, cool. And then, oh, I have a building not working over here. Okay, so I need to make some royal clothing. Let's go. All right, let's go. Let us go. We're just going to bonk all of these things. And then what I might do, realistically, after I get all of these bonked, I might do it again. I may go ahead and refill it all with ore with that scroll I have, and then do it again. Just to get some XP and some monies going. Because this is a lot of both of those things, and this is a good way to do it. Let's see. Okay, yep. Oh, you still don't need me. Alright. Just keep it going, keep it going, keep it going. Just need to see what all, actually I need to check in a moment to see what all I can craft with the other things. Let's see, can I, yep, you got eggs, baby, you got eggs. Alright, so let's do this. Ooh, there we go. That's what's up. Exactly what I wanted. Exactly what I wanted, y'all, exactly. Alright. Let's keep this going. Boom, 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 boom. Alright. So much stuff going on. Ugh. This is so many materials. This bow is just doing so much work. All right. This is awesome. All right. Okay, let me keep this rolling. So much stuff. So much to do. Alright. Cool. Now let me get all my things out of here. Grab all of these things. Alright. Cool. Where is that again? Oh, way. Alright. Let's see. Oh yeah, I can go craft a... should be able to make a bunch of glass now, right? No, I already did. That's what that was. Okay. So now can I make anything here? Let's see. I can make plastics now. I only have one royal cloth. Alright. Well, royal cloth apparently takes forever. Let's see. What else can I do? Alright, so 3,000 something something something. Nope, that's not what I meant. Buy land. Oh, I can buy some of it. All right. Okay. Well, let's go up there and do the thing real quick, I guess. Where is that guy? I hear him. Leave my chickens alone, dog. Get out of here. Nobody got time for you. God. Alright, I guess this is a good excuse to come up here and get all of these things, right? Nope, that's not what I want to do. I want to build a farming bridge. Alright. Easy money. And it is a spirit orb. Nice. Alright. Cool. That'll do. That'll do. Alright. How I want to handle this particular thing yet, so we will see. I do, however, know that I need more bottles so I can keep those rolling. All right, I also need to do this because that is driving me bananas. Go check and see. Ooh, well, first let's do this. What's up? Alright. Crafted items sell for 25% more coins. That's actually probably pretty good. That's actually probably pretty good too. Power plants. I don't think I'm ready for that yet, so that's okay. I want artistry or I want capitalism. Yeah, let's do capitalism. What is this treasury? Yeah. It's probably fine. Alright, so gain XP when selling things, so. How many fishes can I cook right now? 94. That's probably enough for me to go down here and do this. Have that. Have that. I don't think I want to sell you those, but like. Would actually be a pretty good chunk of money. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. Just just so I can do this and buy that. Oh, that's something at least. All right, all right, another spirit orb. I have four of those now. Holy crap. Supposed to do. Oops. Alright, use. Go here, let's go over to skills. I'm gonna grab treasury and then I'm going to grab colonization, and then the next one should be logistics. Yep, cool, and I should have that soonish. Hey, traveling merchant man. What's up, buddy? Buy one of those. Oh, that's it. Where? Make another one yet? No. Make lots of ballistas. Yeah, might as well, right? Alright, oh, we're going over here. Alright, so we got that already. Barler. Something at least. Alright, build. Alright. All right, there we go. Oof. Alright. Well, there we go. We got more spirit orbs used. Let's go. XP. Let's go. Get a heart. Logistics. Alright. There we go. So let's see, what is the area of effect on it? Whoa. Very large. Very, very, very large. Alright. Let's get all these things. Let's go. Alright. I just need more money. Alright, so let us see. What can we craft? Ooh, we can craft either one of these things. Let's see, we still need lavender. Easy on that. Alright, the skull sword. Easy on that. I don't have any pickaxe bowies. I thought I had pickaxe bowies. Apparently I do not. That is okay. Oop. Nope. That's not what I want to do. Oop. That's not what I want to do either. Alright. Let's see. This building. Alright. I gotta get some more bottled oil. Bottled oil. Half. Ooh. There we go. This is a whole lot, y'all. I was in the zone there for a second, and I was just chilling out and not even thinking about what I was doing or what I was saying or what I wasn't saying. That was a whole lot. All right. Thinking about what I'm going to do on stream tonight. All right. Cool. Cool, cool, cool. All right. Let's keep it going. Frickin' chickens, man. Stop it. Alright. Okay. So. Alright, so can I buy any land? I can buy a lot of this land. Ooh, what is that? I don't think I've ever seen that before. What is that? What is that? Oh, okay, what does it say? A flower that glows in the dark will awaken the stone princess. I bet it's that. Oh, hey. Not smart. Alright, spirit orb. Alright, did not even go to my bag. Alright, there's a lavender, though. I need those. Come on, proc. It did. Nice. Alright, so... Let us build. Alright. What is this? Mining obelisk. Literally the only thing on this freaking tile is a mining obelisk. Okay. Cool. All right, so that does me absolutely no good. I need more of the cold things. All right, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. All right. Alright, so that's keeping that pretty well cleaned out. I need you to cook me some fish. I guess I need you to cook me some meat. You just keep doing what you're doing there, bud. Industrial. Alright, so. Have I unlocked the tech yet? I have unlocked the tech for droids. Okay. So I'm probably... Yeah, I probably need to do that next. Alright, what can I do here? Nomad shovel, I need lavender, bottled butterfly... Demon horns, electronics, frozen relic. Alright. So what I'm gonna try to do is up here. Can I build a shrine? I can. Scroll, sage scroll. Oh. So if I come down here and I go like, if I do this, and then I move. Something. So the whole point I was trying to make earlier is you always want to have your things producing something. I've been slacking on that and I'm not sure why. Oh wow. How about Oh, Ballista got him immediately. Alright. Yeah, I don't know. Oh, item stock. Let's see what he's got. Alright. What you got, baby? Oh. I kind of need those. What do these do? Healing potion? Yeah, I don't really care about the healing potion. Wait a minute. Alright, cool. Look at this go. Alright, Huh. Okay. So, let's get you rolling on some Fibergliss. It's gonna take more than that, huh? All right, so I need more money. Look at this. Interesting. Well. Interesting. Now we're doing all of the stuff and all of the things here. Okay, so I need money. Don't know what I want to do to get said money, but I need some. Let's see. What are you doing? Are you doing anything? You're not currently crafting. Alright, that's okay though. Alright, Glass, maximum. Holding it, maximum. Iron ingot, maximum. Steel, half. Alright, Let's see here, what do we need to do? I didn't need to do that, that is for sure. I need money? So, let's see. I don't want to sell anything. Need to see what I can or cannot craft, firstly. Because I'm probably in close to being able to do something. Alright, I need royal steel for this. Chance to freeze enemy. Okay, so that's the big one. So royal steel and bottled butterfly. So I need to be up here looking for butterflies is what I need to be doing. And lavender. We do like the lavender. Alright, lavender. Lavender? I mean, I get brick. Oh, I got four total. Both of those just procced on. Now that, I love to see it. Alright, so I might just hang out up here and wait for things to spawn on this tile, because what I need spawns here. All right, let's see, what am I getting? What do I want? I kind of want auto repair, because optics do, unlocks lighthouses, doubles light radius in the dark. Structures automatically repair themselves. That's probably not bad. Don't need that. Don't want that. Artistry. Crafted items sell for more coin. Reduces market prices. I would say Probably this. Crafted items sell for more. And then we can just start, you know, crafting things for money. We're selling what we've already crafted for money. Alright, so I need some more butterflies. That is where I'm at in my life. I need butterflies. So I need this biome up here to cooperate so I can get said butterflies. This is not the correct biome, so... yeah. I need it to be over in Frozen World if I'm gonna be trying to get what I need to get here. Alright. So we're gonna do all of this stuff. Cool. Alright. Grab these. Got more sand. Alright. Cooked fish. Let's go. Okay, so... alright, all those things are doing things. Ooh, another butterfly. I need that. I do. I need that. Alright, probably need these still, right? Alright, so about a butterfly too. Oh yeah, I need to go down here and see. Okay, they're still out for a couple of minutes. That's fine. Oh, wrong button. That's not what I want to do. Alright, that's what I want to do. I want to bonk, bonk, bonk. Oh, wait. Wait a minute. What did I need? Oh, okay. I was like, hold up. Alright, build, farming, nope, industrial, furnace. There's a gap, and I don't like it, but that's okay. Alright, royal steel, max, half go. Glass, max, go. Alright, let's see. Alright, I'm looking to... alright, I need to get all of these things. Alright, so I don't know if I actually need to help that farm anymore. Alright, so what can we do here? Nomad shovel. Yes! Yes. Alright, digging always gives us sand. That is going to be the bee's knees. Okay, so spike trap. Right, demon bow. I just need electronics at this point. Crystal sword. Crystal pickaxe. I need butterflies and royal steel. Okay. Alright, so... butterflies and royal steel. Okay, so what do I got here? Bottled butterfly. That's fine, that's fine. Actually, no, let's put those in there. Alright, I got a golden egg. Yes! Alright, let's go talk to dude, because I got a gold egg. Surprisingly underwhelming. I can't even eat it. The only purposes of an egg. Alright, well, what did I get? Help the old man. Oh, I got the lantern. Alright, well, that's fine. That's fine, we did the quest. Alright, okay, let's just keep doing what we're doing. I am... alright, got my shovel. Digging always yields sand. That is gonna be great up here. Alright, so we're gonna rip this guy's pepperonis real quick. Alright, got him. So what I'm gonna do is rip that guy's pepperonis. Then I'm going to eat some fish. And then I'm going to dig. Dig, dig, dig. Because sand. gonna just randomly dig around because sand. Alright, so this is literally draining my energy really fast, but that's okay. Probably worth. Alright, so don't see any. My energy wasn't low. Man, this is laggy at this point. This is crazy. I got so much going on. Awesome, though. Alright. Let's do the things. Alright. Awesome. Getting all the XP, all the loot, all the money. Alright. Alright. Yep. Alright. I did not mean to rip your pepperonis, Mr. Chicken. I am sorry. No, not really sorry, but it's unfortunate. Well, doesn't matter now, I got all my eggs. Heh. Never mind, does not matter anymore, because I got my golden egg. Right. Oh, wow. That's a mighty long range that has. Faux show. Alright, so if I go grab this, and I bonk all the flowers, and the pumpkins, then I can literally, oh, go away. I can dig the whole island. Alright, so let's eat the food like he's asking. Alright, grab all of these things. I really need the bonus to do that with, and that's okay though. Alright, cool, we got all those. Alright, so those pop back up in 3 minutes. Wow. I need butterflies? There are none, but I need them. Okay. Can I buy land up here? I can. Hmm. That's an interesting, little piece here. Can I talk to those? Oh, killing magic deer. Okay. I just killed some magic dudes. It's fine. It's fine. We just kill magic dudes because we can. We don't care around here. Obviously. Alright. Let's just keep on doing what we're doing, I guess. Right. So we can make a lot of leather, a lot of thread. What we can't make is more ruby or more royal clothing yet. Okay, so fiberglass, plastic. Can you make for me a droid yet? Nope. I need more fiberglass. Alright, so how many more fiberglass do I need? Two more fiberglass. Okay, so we're gonna have him make that. I'll hope for double. And we are going to continue to do whatever it is we're doing. Alright, so wait a minute. Let's go check our boxes and see if we got anything over there we can just part with for starters, because, like, I don't think everything in here is going to be. Oh, all of those are usable. Alright, I may be mistaken. Oh, well, those are not. So there's 2,000 money. Ooh. So those aren't usable. That's 2,000 money. Those, yeah, all of that is fine. Alright, that's fine, and let me use that, because why not? Alright, use. Yeah, permanent damage increase, that's cool. Alright, okie dokie, so do I have that perk yet that makes those make money faster? That is the question. Don't think I do. But, huh. Mm-hmm. Yeah, I do. So what I can do is I can start making like a little, like, area of Banax down here. So let's do that. Farming, bridge. Economic bank. There we go. We're just doing stuff. Alright, what can we make? 119 of you. 129 of you. Alright, where the fuck did the traveling merchant go? Lost them. It's fine. All right. Don't want any of those things, so that's fine. You can have all of those things. And I think you can have all of those things, honestly, because I'm crafting more of them. So let us buy land. I want to buy the coal biome. Alright. So, what gems do I have? have the purple gem, so I need... And then I need a ruby. Oh, let's go solve that. So much going on. This is crazy. I love this. This is so good. It gets so out of hand so fast. I think what I'm gonna do when I stream tonight is do like the one island challenge thing. All right, so farming. Oh, well, I guess it would help if I, you know, made it where I could step out onto it. There we go. Alright, so... Yeah, I know. This really stinks. This takes a while. Play the trivia minigame. You can't get it right, by the way. They're all wrong. If you haven't done this yet, I would very much recommend you read through it. You're the second worst trivia player I've ever seen. I'll give you a consolation reward. Thanks for playing Forager. I hope you're having fun. Alright, what did I get? 25% chance of dodge attacks. Alright, well. Take it, I guess. Alright, so I need to build a bridge. I think I'm just gonna connect these two. Like, so. Alright. Alright, so let's go here, boop, here, boop, here, boop, and here, boop. Alright, another chest, what do we get? Fishnet, fish traps collect themselves, oh my gosh. Alright, that just got excellent. Alright, so... The lame thing is, you gotta go collect them if they're already caught, but now, every time they are caught, they will collect themselves, so you don't have to worry about it. Alright, so I think that's all of them? Alright, cool. Why is there all this sand over here? Alright, Alright. Let's go. Grab that. Whoa, that's fast. Alright. I don't want either of those. I guess it's fine. Can we... Let's see. That just yet, mainly because I want to do one of these guys. All right, royal cloth. We gotta get some royal cloth going. All right, are any of these things we can do? I need some royal steel. Get it made. Alright. I am getting all the things done, y'all. All of them. Alright, so let's see. How much money do we got on our passive coffers over here? Not a whole lot, it does not appear. I don't know, that was actually pretty good. I'm not sad about that amount of money. Alright, so here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to attempt to clear this out, and then... Oh my gosh. Hard to control him when he's moving this fast. Alright, now it's not so bad now that he's slowed down a little bit. Alright. Okay. So I still need... I don't even know at this point. What is that? What is that? Huh. Oh, never mind. It's the water. I'm so dumb. Gosh dang it. I'm a whole mess, y'all. A whole mess. Whole booty mess. All right, let's go. Let's go. All the stuff, all the things, all the things and all the stuff, all the stuff. All the things and all the stuff. Look at all this fiber over here, y'all. Gosh. All the fiber over here. All of it. I'm telling you. I don't know why it's growing over here in the desert like that, but like, dang, y'all. Alright. I just accidentally hit a chicken. Whoops. Not really sorry about it, but like, it's fine. Alright, cool. Extra XP, extra XP. Alright, what are we doing here? Alright, we are going ham. That's what we're doing here. Alright, Mr. Duder. Alright, get out of here. Alright, okay, that's a lot of flowers. That's some peppers. Oop. My energy is getting low. Alright. I think I accidentally... Yep, I did accidentally break something. Whoops. Alright, so... Oh, man. Oh, let's go ahead and grab those guys. Ooh, yes. Just in time to do the things. Alright. Let us go. So this is gonna get us some money, this is gonna get us some stuff we need, this is gonna get us just, yeah. And now... We are just infinity going ham here. Thank you. all the stuff and all the things. Got that fish traps collect themselves. We are going all the way up. So good. Alright, so... So let's see, how many fish do we got? We can cook 106. Let's go. Alright, gold ingot, 153. Iron ingot. Brick. I'm not doing that many. Brick. I don't know. Like, it would be silly to make that many, wouldn't it? To make a freaking 1,000 of them? I don't know. Maybe not. Might not be a bad idea, but like, my brain would not like it very much. Okay, so what do I need yet for this? Okay, so I need that fiberglass to finish. And then I should be good. Alright, so how many? Alright, royal steel. Let's go. Alright, there's so much stuff going on. It's a lot. It's a whole lot. Alright, butterfly! Yes. Need that butterfly. Let's go. Wait, did I get it? Yeah, I got it. Okay. I was about to say no. Thought I missed it. Alright, I need the butterfly. Need another butterfly. Can I buy this piece of land to myself? I can. Oh, yes. What is this? I don't think I've ever seen this cave before, y'all. Oh. There we go. Look, I'm smarter than the average bear. I got this. Whoop. Sir, there we go. Alright, so... need to get these out of the way. Which makes all the sense in the world. There's more lavender. I need that. Alright, so... I can drop these. You pick up the rubies. Oh, I want the leather too. Yeah, we can sell these. That's cool. Oh no, you've got to give me the lavender. What's going on here? So lavender. Have to pick up the lavender because I'm gonna be using that. Oh my. Alright. This is a lot. I know I'm ahead. Like, I'm gonna be over an hour again. I apologize. But I would like to finish this dungeon before we dip out. So, that would probably be, you know, a good thing. Oh, well, let me go ahead and turn that that way. I need to go ahead and turn that that way. Well, let's melt that one. And then... see what that does. So what's in here? guess I'm gonna have to come back in here for this one. Because I don't see being able to do anything with that. Alright, so we're gonna go this way. Yeah, this is very... I like this. This is a good dungeon, yo. This is a good... Wait a minute. How... That's the key. I'm gonna need that. Huh. So... I can't walk that way, can I? No. I have to be. So is it gonna give me something to... Has to, right? It has to give me something to break them with? Yeah, this way, and then I can hop in this cart. Okay, so now we're in here. Alright. So, one step at a time. Alright, so... I definitely want all these materials, so that's fine. See, that's not... Oh. Okay. I see you. Alright, well. Oh. So that needs to point that way, that needs to point that way. Don't know what that's gonna point to. And that needs to point... Huh. This is a lot, y'all. This is a lot. Okay, so... I need to do that, I guess. And do this. Alright, okay, well. Figured that out. Okay. Cool. Oh, look, here's the ice rod used to freeze objects and enemies. Okay. So... Does it also unfreeze objects and enemies? Like, so how do I? Huh? How do? I might have missed something somewhere, maybe along the way here. How am I gonna... do... that? Oh no. I'll just restart. Restarted it. Ugh. Okay. Well, let's see. Oh, I see. Okay. Okay. I think I know what's going on here. Maybe. Maybe. Why can't I? Okay, there we go. Alright. So now I think I know what's up. I think I have to freeze the brazers? Maybe? Take those things. Oh, yep. That does the thing. That makes all the sense in the world now. All right, so I just had missed it. I'm a dummy. Fine. I should have just tried to do that, and I think I would have been fine. But I didn't, so I didn't. Womp. All right, so let me turn that around. Oh, just a little chest. Cool. I like chests. Chests are good. All right, well, let's go. All right, so. That's not blocking a beam. Those just exist. Oh, gosh. I don't like those mobs. All right. Cool, we're doing more stuff. So we're gonna point that way and go down here. So we're gonna point that way. And we're gonna point that way. And then we're gonna point that way. And we're gonna point that way. And then I'm going to stop being a dummy so I can go get the boss. Let's see what's in here. All right. So. Nope. Here's what I need to do here first. Do this. Look at me go. Look at me go figuring stuff out, y'all. Look at me go. Alright. Now we do that. Now we freeze the brazier. Now we get the boss key. Whoop. Well, gotta go clear the way first, apparently. Alright, let's go do that. Derp, 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 derp. I don't know what the heck I was thinking. Apparently I was not. This one's been tough. I don't think it's as tough as like the skull one, but it's tough. don't know if it's... Yeah, like I said, I don't know if it's as tough as the skull one, but it's definitely tough. It's definitely up there. Okay, so let me pickaxe that thing, pickaxe that thing. Oh, nope, you better give me my lavenders. I didn't come all the way out here to get them to not take them, boy, I tell you what. Alright, now let's hop in the thingy. Man, this is a lot. This is a whole lot. God dang it. See, I don't know why that didn't work the first time. Like, that should have just worked the first time. There's a lot of freaking berries in here, too. I don't know why there's so many berries. That's so weird. Alright, so let's go in here. Oh, well, that was easy. Oh, easy enough. Alright, complete the crystal cave. But what it only to those who beat the crystal cave. Alright, another heart container. Let us go. Alright guys, this one ran way over an hour. I'm gonna hop off and leave it here. I will catch you guys in the next episode. I'm having a ton of fun playing this and hanging out and talking to you guys through what I'm doing. So hopefully you're enjoying it. Maybe not as much as I am, but at least a little bit. And I will catch you guys in the next one. My backpack is huge. I need a Kapala. What do I need for the next still? I need a lot of royal steel. I need a lot of electronics for this. Royal shovel. Okay. Crystal pickaxe. Oh, I need to finish that. Oh yeah, that's what I was trying to do. All right. So, sick. Sick. Alright, so, I said I was leaving. I didn't leave. I am going to get this last thing here real quick. So check this out. This demonic scroll. Whoosh, baby. Alright, let's see what I got, and then I'm out of here. Well, we got some spirit orbs. Let's go. Alright, for real this time, I'm out. I'll catch you guys in the next episode. See ya!